Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this was recorded on September 8, 2020. And you know what? This thing was recorded. This basically is a continuation of video I have released yesterday. Excellent video about a Roma gentleman I met, or I should say met me. That will be actually right this thing here if you are interested in it. This is what it is. It's where I have identified and bridges and outer area of inner city Ostrava in Czech Republic. And this is just basically what preceded the day. I am going to start in Old Bohumin at the bus station, and I'll just proceed and then through the Ostrava to point out just more irrefutable proofs, not about myself being here in this area, in this case right now. I'm going to point out as I start, yeah, we'll get here, but I'm going to start from Czech Republic. Right at the border with the Poland, and that's right here at the bus station. So I don't have to worry about that stuff. This is the bus station right here, Old Bohumin. Waiting for the bus. A beautiful crowd of pensioner stops by. A lady also, I think it was that day, and I'm not sure whether it was that day or not. I think it was. A fact of the matter is that you can barely hear anything on a bus, as the bus is loud and is driving. But that lady also was involved with many other people on MK Ultra already since 1996, if not 1995. Numerous of the people, young people, became jobless for a lifetime. They suffered tremendous setbacks throughout their life. All sorts of illnesses, consequently obesity, psychiatry got involved in it, oftentimes. So this is basically a continuation of Andrei Babiš's politics. Andrei Babiš, a very popular politician in a Czech Republic, this is a Czech Donald Trump, a billionaire, multi-billionaire, who was a, and still is, if you ask me, nobody and nothing. At the time, was doing nothing else than screwing secretaries, and one of the secretaries he screwed also became, finally, his wife. Have stolen a load of money, and serves basically American, German interests against his own Czech people, if you ask me, in Czech Republic. This is what this is. He's a Rusophobe, he's one of the supporters in, well, that's what they anticipated in Berlin. It's going to be a bloodshed in Belarus in 2020. It didn't come out like this exactly. I can tell you today that had very little to do with what they suggested at the time, because the stuff they're doing is basically using the same tactics today, and this against those people for whom they claim they're trying to save at the gates of hell. Yeah. So it's now going the opposite way, and we still have a totally same individual now campaigning for the Nazi side. So this is definitely not really, really not impressive individual, but this is what Eastern Europe have become over time, I should say. This is what Eastern Europe have turned into over time. This is what we have now. Let's just go to the audio recording. First, you're going to hear a pensioners. Like I said, the other lady that also joined the bus, very loud, and I'm just not, I just chose not to play that along the way because I have too many proofs. I don't need that stuff. But let's just concentrate on whatever we can hear clearly. And at the first state, Slovenian police, which visited these locations ongoingly, the neighbor right here, right across the road, an individual involved in MK Ultra, police from Novo Mesto, politicians from Slovenia, ongoingly would come to this place. Also gave some idea to pensioners, perhaps somebody at least did something, stay there, on usage of Slovenian language. Who doesn't know me in Old Bohumin? Who doesn't know me in New Bohumin? Who doesn't know me in Ostrava? Who, where, who? And so, as they would come on September the 8th of 2020, they would use some Slovenian language, and then try to convince me that this is also in Czech. Something they have prompted me already during MKUltra they will do. It's not a setup. I checked it out, so that's why I use it. A lot of stuff they prompted me that, not a lot of stuff, but here and there also happened the stuff they prompted for me to be ready to record, and then blah 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 blah. But there were also such things like setups. They also try to fool you and make you go about it when, like, let's say in Polish, Boruta, Borutpa, or Boruta. That was a nice little setup, brainwash, right? And I just happened, I did not check that online before I posted on the internet. And then I was the one who looked stupid, right? In this case, I'm not stupid. Kam pa greš in Slovenian language is where are you going? And I said in Slovenian. This is not in no Czech language. This is not in any Czech language. Kam pa greš, which was repeated by someone else too, is in Czech language kam jideš. Kam jideš.
Kam jideš.
You see, kam jideš. Kam pa greš. Kam pa greš. In Slovenian language is only in Slovenian language. There's no other language that have kam pa greš. You want to try Slovak? The same thing. Kam jideš.
Kam jideš.
Kam jideš. Kam jideš. Is Czech and Slovak. No other language in the world would have kam pa greš. The lady claims it's in Czech language. It's not. This time I checked it out. Like I said, our people, politicians, police, they would come along on these trips. They would come here for vacation. Who would not want to come here for vacation in this place? This is very, very exclusive, beautiful place. If you like lakes, if you like river, if you like outdoors, this is a great place to be. This was recorded on September the 8th of 2020, right here, this bus station, when heading to Ostrava. Now, what time was it? I don't know. Maybe 9, 10 o'clock, something or so. That's that. Continuation. Next, this is already Ostrava, the same day. I already have explained how I have identified, at the end of the day, a gentleman, a Roma gentleman. I have already explained how I have identified the area here.
Yes,
Here's the location. I am kidding again with the lady which Czech government have provided me with. I'm actually even, I am gonna leave that, I'm gonna leave that out. That's not none of my job to guess. Right here, this bridge, and I tell her that this is the last bridge that was built. I remember those bridges in direction I'm heading. Bridges where, which supposedly I've never seen in my life because I never supposed to be here. Remember? This is September 8th. I am heading from the library, from the Carolina shopping center on a long walk. Just as I have explained, the walk. Which eventually would help me next day find employment, because that was the idea. And even more than employment, I would say even a place to stay for the time being, till I would somehow find myself you know, through the job, through improved economy, in a greater area of Ostrava. That's basically where I would go and finally rent something, some place or something like this. But it was a very impossible situation to commute both ways, a little bit too expensive for, due to length of unemployment, for the budget, for my budget like that. So I planned on doing two things. One was to find me basically a place where I could stay, camp, and a second thing, basically I planned on first do the job search and then in the evening actually to even do something like this, or maybe in the morning throw the camp down and then proceed to find employment. Okay, so this is right here, did you see, this is Ostrava. And just as I have explained in a previous video, this right through here was, I was on my way to see where I could do all that stuff the next day, the following day. That's what I was doing, scouting the area basically. And along the way, I have identified a lot of things. At this point in time, I am identifying, as I have already explained earlier, age of the bridge. I have identified some other bridges. This one here I have identified too, all through a little bit too late. The most beautiful thing about my identifying this bridge, this I have not seen on any bridge ever, not in Poland, not in Czech Republic, not anywhere in the world for that matter, excuse me. There is a little sign, but this sign isn't saying about the dangers or something like this. But actually, it's written year of the construction of the bridge, for which I have, believe me, no clue that it will be actually even written here. Now I make a mistake. I point out for the bridge to be built in 2006. In reality, the bridge was built in 2004. So as I'm shooting backwards in time, I make a mistake and I miss construction of the new bridge for 2 years. And that's in my opinion that's a good precision in timing. That's a really, really good timing. The lady confirms. Supposed to never was here.
Ten most 2 years
She knows I'm bathing myself in Hauptkirch, washing my clothing over there. She has a good, really good intention. She's trying to tell me, go, remind me, go and rent the place. Don't play with it. He is trying to scare me that the bad weather is coming. Bow, bow. But who can scare someone like myself who spends the winter earlier in a freezing garage in the Lodz in Poland? Not really, not many. And it doesn't matter if it's raining or it's snowing. I'm determined to save money and move on, basically. This is the last bridge they built. This was built in, I tell her, not too long ago, it's 2006. She points me out the a plate here from the bridge. So this was, like I've stated, the Czech Republic, the Czech state provided me with the people involved in MKUltra that would wait at a certain location. He would walk, he would recognize them, he would stop. You see the bridge, you recognize them, say, and you say to yourself, let's go. And she just pointed me out at this thing here, and I look at it and I say, yeah, I see 2004. Let's do this stuff again.
No, to jest zawsze tutaj taki most.
A to za chwilę były dziury.
Aha, tu będzie
woda, a to było. Tak, to się dali do drzwi. A jak tu jest około, to było na kod.
She says the previous bridge was made of wood. I'm thinking right now, yes, if I did listen to her, I would get to, I probably would be right now even in Ostrava still. If I would go and rent the place, probably that would be the case. But then God knows, with so many scenarios that Buckingham Palace had, this is just completely, completely insane. Hardly you could do something like this. The stuff I did, Buckingham Palace invested in Ostrava area incredible amounts of money. They covered that with incredible, with so many companies. And so in an environment like this, this is a very difficult situation. This people invest money to control the political space, basically. They don't invest the money to improve, they don't invest the money for the profit wise. They invest the money to buy the political option, basically to lease the politics, if you know what I mean. Now, if you want to go and test me, go ahead and see what kind of companies, what is around there in Ostrava area, and you will understand the drill. That's that. I'm continuing this way from here on. I said this is the last bridge in Ostrava, probably not, but I'm going this way and I didn't pay attention. American psychologist actually told me, if you're going to say this, it's going to be a mistake, blah, blah, this and that. Thanks, man. You're right. But once I find myself in front of the question, I'll pay more attention to it. I'm more like a tank, you know, I go my way, basically, and whatever comes across me, or whatever I just happen to come across, that's what I take on. This is basically what I'm having, you know. Okay, you're here from Ostrava, sir? That was a stupid question. This is the man who parked his vehicle here. I promise you, you will hear me talking to one, right? So this is what this is. I already have demonstrated there were barracks here. Three barracks were here, actually. Three. And two were here. Two and three. And the gentleman I'm talking to, this is the first time, understand, this is the first time here. According to all the governments in this world, this is the first time I'm here. Who would have believed I was here in 96, 97, 98, and so on and so forth, that I would know all this, huh? The U.S. government did not register me exiting the country at any time at all. Too damn bad for entire 11 and a half years, other than to the Ecuador with my ex-wife twice. And even from there, they had me disappear. Roma people, well, Roma people, this is the man that eventually let me think about. Okay, okay. All right. Let it be. Now I'm going to do something else. I'm going to see if I can actually locate his business. No, no. Let me see something. I gotta see that again in just a little bit. What we got here? Bank, residence, North Carolina. Da, 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 da. I'm gonna tell you who this man is. This man is some kind of apartment owner here, apartment building owner. This is who he is. That's one thing. Now let me see quickly, real, real, real fast. He's got a SUV, I think, white. At the end of this, I'm gonna insert entire audio recording so you can hear that from up close. He was involved in MKUltra. I just want to see something else here. Uh-huh. Okay. All right. What you see here, this, and I'm pretty damn sure I'm not even mistaken that it was exactly what you see, this, and not some other company, not some other industry. Eventually was located right here. This is what this is. They have made this change. Let me see this from I don't make mistake that they did not modernize, because they modernized a lot of stuff too. Let me see this one more time. Let me see this from up closer. Actually, I am thinking. To tell you the truth, I think that's actually true. I think that's actually true. These are just the containers. And the state industry is something state related, something like this. Wow. Really actually was right here. In this valley right here, something, whatever the hell that was. Okay, so that's another one for 1996, 97, 98, and God knows when they relocated this, most likely to this place right here. Okay, now that I would be so stupid, I don't think so. That there wouldn't be no barracks here from Roma people is actually proven wrong, even that the gentleman who knew Donald Trump personally, Donald Trump who taught me discrimination, who taught me a racism, who taught me to point out that Roma people are next to Donald Trump, literally, Chris, they literally teach me to insist that they are close to the water, that this is exclusive area, that this is a real estate, prime real estate. This is his shit. That the Roma people are not here like he claims. You know why I know that I won? I won because right here, according to his own words, according to his own words, according to the words of the gentleman you're about to hear right now, friend of Donald Trump, friend who was assisted by Donald Trump, this right here in front of me was entirely nothing other than a Roma settlement. He doesn't say that. Once I go across, I identify entire settlement. But I actually obtain even mega more powerful proof of my being here, because I didn't know that just here on the other side there was a big Roma settlement. See? So when he says, when I ask him if here was a Roma settlement and here was a little Roma settlement, and you see what a detail, what attention to detail I paid in 96-97, huh? I counted right here for 3 barracks, and I counted here for right 2 barracks, huh? Can you do that? Boom, boom. He did not forget about it, no. But he confirms me that right here on the other side of the river actually was a Roma settlement. So now, when I think about it, I actually have to thank gentleman. I actually have to thank him. Because by saying that here, by my asking myself, him about the Roma settlement, he tells me that the Roma settlement is right here, that was, that used to be once, long time ago. So you see that? So I identify yet another spot in the city of Ostrava, in the Czech Republic, like a jack, like 100% out of 100%. If the German forgot about that, if that's true, then I gotta say my memory went drugged up was better than his memory. And yeah, it does go to 24 years backwards. That's true. I don't deny that. The Roma settlement here, this one that you see here, this one was gone immediately. Within the next return, they were gone, these poor guys here. They were gone. I love this Roma community. I want to say thank you very much, guys, for me. You're very special people. I love it to be around you. I had a fun to be around you. You make me really, really feel good about myself, because you have confirmed actually that I'm a human being, that nothing really was wrong with me. This whole thing was just so politically charged, motivated stuff. And I'm saying, and that's how I see it, not only against you, but also against me. And you seeing through me, you saw yourself, basically. This is why I like it. And I really want to thank the Roma community on both sides of the border, and in Poland and in Czech Republic. I love you guys. Thank you. So, okay. That's that. If you want to learn about what I have discovered once I crossed this bridge here of with the river of Ostravica, all you have to do is watch this here, and at the end of the day, a Roma friend even meet me at the end of the day. I could have asked him about that stuff, but, well, let's continue. I said in 97.
Там були некі бараки такі старі. Там були некі роми у тих бараках. Що це було? Не було так?
He says no. No. The thing is that I say, we're there and across the river. And for what I pointed, he tells me no. Boy, you know how confusing this is? It's not easy to go 23 years in time when you were drugged up in some place. And he's like, no, no. Boy.
Okay,
he said no, but that he's not sure. This is what I am sure that he's saying. Okay, but I'm sure that I know what the hell I am saying. So this is, ladies and gentlemen, another 100% out of 100%. Each and every one of the videos you have seen are more than legitimate and more, of course, than sufficient proofs for international court for, yeah, I doubt about that one, but for the United Nations, for organization out there, for somebody, government, to take initiative in this case and take the side, or I should say, side with the laws, with the treaties, and so on. Basically get involved. What I'm going to do is, because I don't want to go and use the movie maker, I'm just going to go ahead and play the whole thing over again. All this stuff was recorded on September 8, 2020, so I don't have to burn this movie again, attach this to the end and this and that, because you can hear this so nicely here. That's all there is to it.
Ten most, co tu jest, to jest był ostatni most, co zbudował tu w Ostrawie, ten most. I to było zbudowano nie tak dawno, co, 2006, a 2004 roku. Aha, prawie lata. Aha. Jeszcze ja pamiętam to.
Bo nie odzali, a przedzielali już tam, przechodzili. A on nie był tak dobry. On był ze drzewa, drzewiane prykna, no.
No to jest odczepkaj taki
masek. A to za chwili byli dziury.
Aha, tu będzie
woda, a to
co było.
Tak to dali do drzewa. to był zachód. Gdzie gdzie to przeciwko?
Ale to był ostatni, jak ja pamiętam. To był ostatni. Chciałbym ale tak osvežit pamięć tam o 96 roku, 97 roku. Tam było, tam gdzie jest to, tam co jest. Jeszcze tam były jakieś baraki takie stare. Tam były jakieś Romy w tych barakach. Nie było tak? Nie było. Ili były tu, tu gdzie. No, byli tak stary baraki, wszystko.
Stare baraki, to są tam.
Wtedy nie były nigdy. A tam,
tam nie było, tam były te miasta, tam nie było.
Tam nic nie było, czyli co? Tak naprawdę, nic nie było tam.
Myślę, że nie, ale nie jestem przyjisty.
Okej, dzięki.
Donald Trump, this is just a regular dope. He would go and write himself in a little booklet, and others, Germans did, imitated him too. That's what he would do. A little booklet he would pull out, and he would write himself a little details. Then he would go and be smart about things. The German I have spoken with did not only build one apartment building, he was replaced by his son, already has two buildings. That's all there is. All this stuff was recorded on September the 8th of 2020 in Old Bohumin, right next to the Polish border. Of course, on the Czech side of the border, and in Ostrava, also in the Czech side of the border. Thanks for watching this video, and until next time, if it's gotta be this way already, if it's gotta be this way, I don't think it's right, but if it's gotta be this way.